Students, welcome in our fourth session of Roman numerals. That is rule 4. Rule 4. What is rule 4? When I is. When I is written. When I is written on the left. On the left. Of V or X, of V or X, then its value, is subtracted from the value of V or X. It's our fourth rule. When I is written on the left of V, on the left of V or X, then its value is subtracted from the value of V or X. Means when I is written on the left of V or X, then its value is subtracted from the value of V or X. Vidyarthi mitranno, jeva I apan V kiwa X cha left side la lihito, davya side la lihito, tenva tya दिलेल्या संख्येची किंमत मोठ्या संख्येतून तो आय वजा करून काढली जाते. उदाहरणार्थ एग्जांपल, आय व्ही, इट मीन्स व्ही मायनस आय मीन्स 5 मायनस 1 दॅट इज 4. ऑन द सेम वे सपोज आय एक्स, x means 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. Suppose I x x. Here it means 19, but 20 minus 1 is equal to 19. Here I x means 9, x means 10, and that's why I x x is equal to 19. म्हणजे काय, जेव्हा I हा त्या रोमन न्यूमरल्सच्या त्या चिन्हाच्या डावीकडे आपण लिहितो, तेव्हा त्या चिन्हातून I ची किंमत वजा केली जाते. इथे आपण I हे लिहिलं म्हणजे 5 वजा 1 केलंय आणि मग आपल्याला किंमत मिळाली. I हे मीन्स 4. I x या ठिकाणी आपण 10 मायनस 1 लिहिलं मीन्स 9. इथे आपण आय एक्स एक्स इज इक्वल टू 20 मायनस 1 लिहिलं म्हणजे 19. याचा अर्थ असा आहे की आपल्याला या चौथ्या रूलच्या माध्यमातून किंमत काढणं सोपं जातं. हा एक अतिशय सोपा चौथा नियम होता, तुम्हाला तो समजला असेल. विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आणखी एक महत्त्वाची गोष्ट आपल्याला समजून घ्यायची. यु नो दॅट आय व्ही अँड एक्स are the basic symbols mostly used in Roman method, but some another symbols are also used here for writing bigger number. Which are they? They are L, C, D and M. So for your additional information, write down L, C, D and M. L, C, D and M are also used as Roman numerals means these another four that capital letters are also used in Roman method as a Roman numerals, and they represent international numbers, as L represents 50, C represents 100, D represents 500, and M represents 1000. Remember it. L represents 50, C represents 100, D represents 500, and M represents 1000. Means quite simple thing. L plus C plus L plus D plus M becomes as hundred plus 50 plus 500 plus 1000. It means that L represents 50, C represents 100, D represents 500, and M represents 1000. L, C, D, and M. Its addition becomes 100 plus 50 plus 500 plus 1000. Okay?